Right, hold on then. I'll just take the weight here.
Gone over any further, has it?
No, both wheels are still nicely another block on the top.
Someone chuck us a block!
What are you doing down there, Captain?
Alright, mate, alright. Coming to the end of the track. About it with the track.
Take it on this end. What's happening at that end? Is it coming up on its own? Well, this is moving it, or is the tranny moving back?
The tranny is moving a bit, so that's moving as well.
And it, is that still moving?
And it coming here. Not really the right angle, that's it.
Well, if he's going to move it, he's got to be somewhere where he can go.
Yeah. Well, I reckon I'd be
think
better.
Let's get on the back.
Yeah.
I reckon I'd be better
if
I'm a bit
flatter. Yeah, but you won't be able to move at all, will you?
I don't know, I can tell I'm pretty tight, like.
Hang on, Paul reckons you can get over a bit more. He's got to come over this way.
I reckon if I can get him this way.
It would be better with shackle in there rather than a knot.
In fact, that in looks short, but it's all that you need to do it.
That'll do it, then put that straight in his pin.
Oh, right.
It's sorted.
Stop it for a minute, Tim.
If the worst comes to the worst, I have to hold it there.
cram bit the wind. We can get the front up.
You're up top.